Liam Hemsworth is one of Hollywood's hottest young stars. He leads Independence Day Resurgence, the sequel to the highly successful Alien Invasion movie. It's coming out in 2016. Liam also stars opposite Kate Winslet in The Dressmaker. The Australian actor has played heroes in Hollywood films, most recently in Mockingjay Part 2, but his real-life commitment to helping others is what many of his fans admire most about him.
What are you most passionate about in helping others?
I'm an ambassador for the Australian Childhood Foundation. I think that's one of the great things about this job is you know, we are given a platform to have a larger voice than most people, and we can bring awareness to an issue or a subject that otherwise wouldn't have that voice.
Liam Hemsworth shares his charitable trait with co-star and friend Josh Hutcherson, who supports an organization that helps promote respect and understanding for LGBT youth.
What do you think are the potential of artists to make some kind of change in the world? I know that you have the straight but not narrow.
I think that, I mean, obviously there's things you can do on your own personally away from making movies to help a lot, and I think it's important to rise up to that when you have a platform to do so. But also I think through telling stories, it's one of, you know, the way, best ways we can connect with people. And
in Mockingjay Part 2, Hutcherson plays one of the kindest fictional characters as Peeta Millark, who underwent a transformation from a simple boy in love with Katniss, played by Jennifer Lawrence, to a brainwashed, angry young man fighting to do the right thing.
What makes you mad in real life?
Unfairness.
Yeah, unfairness is not fair, and it makes me angry.
You know what makes
that's
you really
the
angry?
Bottom line.
So, makes you really is when people get really angry while driving. That makes me so angry. I don't really get angry while driving, but like,
I know,
if you accidentally like cut somebody off, you're like, like you turn to a monster.
Yeah.
It's like in no other social situation is it okay to react that way.
I enjoy being nice in the car.
Yeah, me too. I'm like, oh, you went over?
Yeah, I let people over.
Friend.
And you know what? When people let me over, I wave at them.
Me too.
Yeah.
So if people get mad when they're driving, that makes me mad.
Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, you're in Hollywood.